Hi everyone, welcome to Skeptics TV. Today I am going to show now military power comparison between China and India. In this video, you will learn more information about nuclear, land power, air force power, naval power and economy in both countries. So let's start. Capital. Beijing is the capital of China and New Delhi is the capital of India. Land area 9,596,961 square kilometer total area of China and 3,287,590 square kilometer total area of India. Global rank 3 global rank of China and 4 global rank of India. Population China 1.4 billion and India 1.2 billion. Total military China 2,693,000 and India 3,544,000. Active personnel China 2,183,000 and India 1,444,000. Reserve personnel China 510,000 and India 2,100,000. Nuclear weapons China 320 and India 150. Tank strength China 4,292 and India 3,500. Armed fighting vehicles China 33,000 and India 8,686. Self artillery China 3,800 and India 235. Field artillery China 3,600 and India 4,060. Rocket projectors China 2,650 and India 266. Total aircraft China 3,210 and India 2,123. Fighter aircraft China 1,232 and India 538. Attack aircraft China 371 and India 172. Multi-role aircraft China 625 and India 468. Tanker China 13 and India 6. Transport aircraft China 224 and India 248. Total helicopters China 911 and India 692. Attack helicopters China 281 and India 23. Trainer aircraft China 314 and India 364. Serviceable airports China 507 and India 346. Total naval assets China 777 and India 285. Frigates China 52 and India 30. Destroyers China 36 and India 10. Corvettes China 50 and India 22. Battlecraft China 220 and India 139. Mine warfare craft China 29 and India 3. aircraft carriers, China 2 and India 1. Submarines, China 78 and India 16. Ballistic missile submarines, China 6 and India 1. Nuclear attack submarines, China 12 and India 1. Attack submarines, China 60 and India 40. Defense budget, China 237 billion USD and India 61 billion USD. Nominal GDP, China 14.1 trillion USD and India 3.2 trillion USD. Purchasing power parity, China 29.4 trillion USD and India 12.3 trillion USD. Thank you for watching this video. Please don't forget to subscribe this channel.